Welcome back to JohnB's World, and today I am going to make slime using flour, a spoon, and my mom's shampoo, and of course a bow. First, I put the flour in the bowl. Then I put my mom's shampoo in the flour. Then I stir it. I'm going to put more shampoo in it. Trust me, you guys, it's gonna work. All we have to do is keep on putting shampoo in the bowl. And then just stir it. Then eventually it's gonna look like this. I'm just gonna use the spoon to smoothen it out. Now I'm going to work the shampoo in with my hands. Now, this slime is a little thicker than most of the slime, but we made it. slime. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Bye!